Okay, back on track. Kind of. You're already on back on dirt? Damn, that was quick. What? What? I have nothing. Okay. Not elegant, but whatever. Can I really not fit in that hole? That sucks. Oh, the whole filling in thing's now busted, isn't it? Yup. Okay, gotta save and load. There we go. There we go. Gotta verify the sound. I'm a little bit paranoid because of earlier. Sounds all right. It usually only happens with the freaking PlayStation, so. What would I know? Boop. Made me any plates? You have. Guessing this will give me some quartz. There you go. Hydrotonics. There was a machine that did that. Which one was that? It's the hydro generator, right? Do you not produce hydrotonics? You do. Got some stored. Construct a canteen. How big is the canteen? Okay. I'm gonna build that down here. In a wee bit. Also, I need to make sure that people can actually get up here. That's made from gears in what? It made from gears, okay, in... Okay, I have parts now. Can I make them? No. Can you make them? Makes electronic parts, that makes gears. Maybe it's the next one. Do you make them? You do. There you go. Maybe some of those. Thank you. Yeah, these two, I mean, they definitely make sure I constantly have a supply of stuff, but just it's not efficient, really, even with two of them. So I could always expand and add two more, but that would make it very convoluted, I feel like. I don't know. It's more, they draw more power and all sorts. Does this block it at all? That looks dumb. I feel like there should definitely be a hole there. It's also weird that I have a concern that people might not be able to... Maybe I should have these wires running along the ceiling. Why are they like that? No, I'm out of cable, that's why I can't make any more. Okay. I don't know if these idiots can, like... I know the spiders can't move over cables or whatever. Getting early, at least. But that won't connect. That won't connect. I... Huh. Okay. Do I have to build like a walking platform to walk them to walk across? Maybe. Oh. No food. I need to make these guys food. Which I still can't do. It costs 2 gold to call astronauts? No. No. Do I have any? Oh, this. All of my spending gold bars. Wow. You dare touch my gold. Okay, I'm calling a astronaut. Please need power, by the way. Sup? Bud? Can I leave? Oh no. That doesn't technically exist. And that came through that. Modify. No profession. Okay. Oh yeah, robot. Teach me. Astronaut to use various devices to send our needs. Build a habitation. Done that. Canteen with food. Okay. Is he gonna work? Excuse me, blimey, O'Reilly. Are you gonna do anything, mate? Do I need to sign you a profession or anything? Like, I don't know how to make you food, so tough titmouse on that one. See a distinct lack of motion. Okay, he's a newcomer. Mm. I can just feed him hydrotonics. Oh, oh, he's moving. He's moving. Cool, you've been watered. No profession. I can't assign you a profession. I have no idea how. Do I have to throw them into school? Colonist training function. Train a scientist. Right. Okay, okay. I don't know how long that'll take you. About 60 seconds. Okay. You're a scientist trainee. How long are you a trainee? Oh, great. Study points for him to complete the study. Okay. They can survive on water. Oh, what are you up to? I'm kind of curious if I can get them to just walk. No? I'll make a path for them to like jump over? Oh, that works. Whatever I just did. Are you going to bed? But it looks like you were going upstairs, so that's something. I don't know what the Spodobots are trying to do. Imagine going to sleep surrounded by spider bots. Couldn't be me. Mm-mm. Can you come up those stairs? You good? Okay, you walk through them and you can walk in up them. Excellent. Oh, you have to walk in that side? Sure. Oh, my back. Progress. Up to 3 chemistry points. All right, so what research are we trying to get? Advanced mining, probably a good idea, right? With mining robots. That way we can get to advanced smelting. But also aluminium deposit, probably a good idea, so we can detect that any here. Iron. No? Okay. That quartz, can we turn it into more water? No idea how quartz gets turned into water, but hey. No, quartz and water. I guess they filter it maybe through the glass, I don't know. We're running low on water. It'll be long before we have to pack up shop and let's keep moving on. Oh, I see a gold down there. I'm gonna go grab that in a sec. Don't you do it, don't you do it, don't break!